You look at Mansoor Delane, you look at Dorian Strong, guys who people look at as being pretty good players, and those guys on the other side want to prove themselves against it. And in order to become a good football team, you've got to have competition within your team. Every good football program I've ever been around, there were good people on both sides of the ball, and I think we're working towards that right now ourselves.